Have you ever thought how you have become this much lazy? Or what is the reason behind your laziness? Today, we will see the root cause of laziness. Now, answer me these questions, honestly. How often you will clean your cupboard or room? How often you will clean your messy desktop? Or how frequently you will refill your ink pen once the ink drained? If you ask this question to me, this will be my answer. I will clean my cupboard or room once someone is visiting my home. Next, unless until my lap starts to hang, I won't clear the desktop. And finally, most of the times, I won't even refill my ink pen. Instead of that, I will go with ballpoint pen. You may be thinking that all these simple things does not have anything to do with your life. But the truth is entirely different. This small negligence will eventually become our habits one day. This is how we have become lazy unknowingly. The same thing we will do for important things in life. We will postpone it till the end. Welcome to Born to Achieve Motivation. We are here to take you one step ahead in your life journey. Feel free to like our content and subscribe to the channel to get regular updates. Today, we are going to see about being organized. To get rid of this postponement and procrastination, the easiest way is to be an organized person. Again, you wonder how it's going to help. If you are an organized person, first you won't differentiate the small work and big work. You will give importance to all the work you do, so you can get rid of this habit from the fundamental level. Now, let's see some advantages of being organized. First, stress relief. An endless list of things to do constantly looming over you is often the source of stress in your life. Getting organized will feel like a weight has been lifted off from your shoulders. Take the time to examine how you can make adjustments to remove the stresses in your life and ultimately reduce your stress level. Next, it helps you to sleep better. Even if you don't realize it, clutter in your bedroom can cause you loss out on sleep. Additionally, if you are disorganized, you may be staying up later to do something at the last minute or worrying about something that needs to be done. Get organized by clearing away the clusters in your room so you can sleep longer and deeper at night. Then, it increases me time. You can discover yourself. You have more time to focus on your own agenda when you actually make time for it. Try writing down and prioritizing the time to do something you enjoy. Next, be more productive at work. Disorganization can make you feel unmotivated. Clearing out the cluster will give you the energy to focus on what you need to do. If you are feeling tired at work, try taking few minutes to organize your sounds by throwing away your garbages or filling your emails. A little effort can go a long way. Spending just a few minutes each day to get organized will help make life healthier and happier. Always remember, good organizing is not about changing your personality, just your habits. Stay positive always. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this content. Kindly like, share and subscribe to the channel. Do click the bell button to get regular updates. Thank you. Have a great time ahead.